I know that when I get my vacuums out, I really want one that sucks. All right, let's get started before I make any more puns. Welcome back to Top Tech. Today's video, the best car vacuums of 2021. Kicking things off in fourth place, we've selected the Sumbay 5000 Pascals car vacuum cleaner. This vacuum cleaner has a power of 5000 Pascals. That's a unit of measurement, by the way. You should look it up. This power allows it to clean your vehicle efficiently and with ease and get rid of all that's there that's not supposed to be there. In addition, it's able to handle both wet and dry applications for a fast and reliable result. It also has several accessories that allow for total suction, so it'll be able in your cabin to suck up elements such as sand, crumbs, dust, cigarette ashes, dirt, and even spilled liquid. No sense crying over spilled milk, though, because of this device. We also see that it has a power cord of up to 4.5 meters long. So it will offer practicality and agility during all of the cleaning sessions, and this is regardless of the location within the car itself. The Sumbay comes with a brush that can be used to remove hair and sticky residue. It also allows for quick cleaning of cushions, foot cushions, window and air conditioning, and much more. If it's in the car, Sumbay's got it covered. And like all Top Tech videos, we got you covered down there with all the technical specs and best prices on the internet. It's all in that description. Why do we do this? Because we love you. And now in third place, we have selected the Audieu High Power 5500 Pascal Car Vacuum Cleaner. Here's a powerful vacuum cleaner containing a high-quality filter and having 360-degree cyclone technology. So it takes care of separating dust and air quickly and without clogging the filter. In this case, the space of your car is purified in great detail. However, for always correct and efficient operation, we do recommend that you clean this car vacuum after each time that you use it. One of the neat little features on this device is its transparent garbage bin, which gives you the ability to see the dirt level. That's pretty neat. And in addition, its ergonomic handle and its weight of 725 grams will allow you to use it without getting tired. Besides, it has a lid that closes to prevent garbage from escaping. And finally, the Audieu car vacuum cleaner is tied with a cord which is 5 meters long. And if you're not really up on the whole metric thing, that's about 15 feet. You'll eliminate all of the hard-to-see residue in the most inaccessible places. And now in second place, an entry from Black & Decker. Here we have the Dustbuster Flexi model PD1200AV car hand vacuum cleaner. Black & Decker comes to us with exceptional suction performance. In this case, it's good to suck. This is the reason why some consider this particular model to be the best car vacuum cleaner in 2021. It has a motor that offers 12.5 watts with an airflow of 17.6 liters per second. In addition, a cyclonic action is added to this, which is responsible for sending the dust away from the filter. In this way, you benefit from optimal suction power. In addition, this car vacuum cleaner has a triple action system that reduces the passage of dust into the motor, so you're guaranteed a better performance and a constant power in the suction. And this device has a compact appearance, which allows for a good grip and easy facilitation of use. We also take note here of its automatic winding system, which offers the means to store it well without any difficulty whatsoever. With its 5-meter or 15-foot cable, you can clean from the driver's side to the trunk by having it plugged into the cigarette lighter alone. And we want to keep you plugged in to all of the best deals, so go down to the description of this video and click on those links. Now in first place, we have selected the Audieu 120 watt cordless cleaner portable car vacuum cleaner. Handheld, ergonomic, and efficient, the Audieu cordless hand vacuum cleaner has three different nozzles to clean different places. So we've got the slotted nozzle, which is used for cleaning the corners of the wall of the car, the rubber nozzle, which is suitable for sucking up all the liquids, and the crevice nozzle that sucks up all of the hard-to-reach dust on the seats. This contraption has a mouth brush, which works on uneven surfaces as well. Things like blankets, keyboards, sofas, car speakers, and more. It also has a flexible and long hose, which allows it to treat the places which are very difficult to reach. This Audieu handheld vacuum cleaner has a 2200 milliamp lithium-ion battery with fast charging technology, so it can operate for a period of 25 to 30 minutes, and that's plenty of time required to clean the interior of your car. And we hope you have plenty of time to go down to that description and click on those links to get the most complete specs and best prices that we have found just for you on the internet. If this video helped you to clean up a few of your options, then we'd like you to give us a like. We really like those likes. And then subscribe to the Top Tech channel to stay up to date with all of our upcoming videos. We have a new one coming out every day. You will not want to miss tomorrow's video, I can tell you that right now. And we'll see you tomorrow. This has been Top Tech.